relationship that ended badly, the title turned out to be the perfect name for the Kentucky Native's first recording.
I feel like this album is going to give you an inside look into every little thing about me. What I loved growing up, the stories, the heartbreak, what makes me laugh, musical instruments that I love, the way that I sing. I just think that you're going to hear and get to know me in such a deep way.
On Monday, you can see her in the 10 a.m. hour on NBC's Today.